New York Governor Kathy Hochul said the freezing blizzard battering Buffalo, New York will go down as one of the most devastating storms in the city's history before confirming 7 storm-related deaths in the area. Governor Kathy Hochul said she feared the death toll will rise and advised residents to avoid going outside. That is all for today, so try to stay warm and thank you for watching egreenews.